One of the few randomized trials of minimalist running shoes found that greater body mass and higher mileage appear to increase the risk of injury. In this trial, 61 trained runners with a rear foot strike pattern were randomly assigned to minimalist or standard running shoes, and then gradually increased the time spent running in their designated shoes over 26 weeks. Of the 27 injuries sustained, 16 occurred in runners using minimalist shoes. Injury risk was increased among runners with increased body mass using minimalist shoes. This demonstrates that transitioning over to a barefoot or minimalist style of running can be risky, particularly if you have spent your whole life wearing cushioned, maximalist style shoes.